guys, welcome to Seabird Scratchers. We're playing the lottery. Has taken a chance on winning some money. So please hit that like, subscribe, share, and that notification bell, guys. Welcome back. If you're new to my channel, welcome, welcome. And if you're returning, welcome back. Welcome back to the Battle of the Stores. Round two, guys. I hope you saw round one. Yep. And Seabird Lotto says hey. And POA says hey. Purple Lolly says hey. I got the lollipops. Yes, I got this from Mrs. Ann and KY Blue Nick. Yep. And this is my Lucky Lotto Bear. Someone gave him to me 20 years ago or something like that. Where I used to work a long time ago. It's over 20 years ago, yeah. Because this, where I work now, I've been there for 14 years. So yeah, it was 20 years ago that I got him from my coworkers at the daycare center where I used to work at. 20 years ago. Then I saw him on Amazon and I was going to order one to give it away. And now I can't find him on Amazon. Yeah, Lucky Lotto Bear. To chew, I was wiping my hands with. What is this that I got here? The Johnson Space Center. NASA. In Houston, this was years and years ago. The NASA Space Center. Went to Texas to visit my sister. We had a family reunion together in Bay City, Texas. And we went to Houston to catch the Space Center before I flew home. And I got this years ago, all right. So, Seabird Lotto, go to round three, rub the tickets for luck. And today we are using, out of the package, In Draw My World, Thou Shalt Get That Money. We're doing Riri Baby. Toodaloo, Jim Shoe. Attention to and for details, guys. She's the Pandora Queen. And of course, we're using my girl, 2020, out of Cali. And Fancy Nancy out of New York. Taste the Rainbow, baby, YouTube. Fancy Nancy Scratchers. All right, we got round three here. And round four is right here, guys. On round three, I hope you went and watched round one, but this is round three. No, round. Was that round two that we did? No, I haven't done round two yet. This was round one that we did. Can't tell you what they, if they won anything or not. You're gonna have to go check out the video. I don't know why I'm going backwards, but I need to be doing round two instead of round three. Hope you guys go round one, which came out on the 16th. This video's being done on the 11th. But of course it won't be out today. I try to do my videos 2 weeks in advance because I'm a busy person. I'm up at 5:30 in the morning to get ready to be work at 7. I gotta go 15 minutes to work. And if I want to stop to get breakfast, I have to leave early. Especially if I have to get stuck by school buses, I have to leave at 6:30-6:25 in the morning. Yep. And you could tell this is ticket one from round one, ticket 00. And this is Roxborough Road on the right, which the woman at that store said they're chasing this ticket. I'm chasing. I went up the road instead of going that way. I went that way. I went up Roxborough Road instead of going up the highway to my new store. I went back to my old, one of the old stores, guys. We're going to use Enjoy My World to see if we can't find. But like I said on round one, we never scratch tickets when you're watching a ball game, guys. Yep. Right now, Carolina's playing Virginia, taking the ACC tournament. I'm hoping that they will lose, but if they win, it's Duke versus Carolina and ready to rumble round three. We went to Carolina, beat Carolina. Carolina came to Duke on Coach K's last game at Cameron, and they lost. They beat Duke. Hopefully, guys, we can find a win on these tickets because them other tickets were... That's what those other tickets were. Let's see if we can get $100 with Enjoy My World. Nope, we got a bell. We got a horseshoe. We got a star for all them shining subscribers, guys. And a crown. I would like to find so we could get that bonus up here. Bonus 500. But let's find some numbers now. 67. We got 61, 66. We're looking for 67, guys. No match. 62, 61, 66. 61. No match. No 62 either. 27. We got 29. We got 21 and 29. We got Riri's 29 and 21. No 27. And we got Stinking and Sweet. 22. Sweet 16. We got 17. That's the only team we got. And 42, we got 43. We're looking for 42. 43. 46. And 49. No, 42. 14 and 60. We got 17, 61, 66. 63, no 60. And no 14. We only got 17. 47. 49. No 49. 64 and 44. 64. We got backwards 64. No 64, no 44, guys. This ticket's a dud. And no bonus either, guys. And the approximate odds on this ticket are 1 in 2.88. I'm told those are good odds. Let's move on to ticket. This was Roxburgh Road on the right. The store on this side. Now we're going to go to Guest Road on the left, which is ticket 10. Because this was ticket 1 from the cross. When I left this store, I drove to this store, which was 10 minutes away. Because I drive from my house 15 minutes to buy these tickets. We have Enjoy My World. Let's use Fancy Nancy. Fancy Nancy. Let's taste the rainbow. Can we rub their pot of gold for luck? See if we can't get us 100. Can we get 100? We got the bell that we haven't rung yet. The horseshoe. The lightning bolt. And the key. How are we supposed to put any money in the bank? If we can't get no money to put in the bank. Can we get a match? 36. We got 31. 39. No, 36. 34. 48. 41. This ticket is doing me dirty, 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 dirty. It don't like me. I don't like me, guys. After this, you won't see no more tickets for a while. This ticket does not like me. Well, I'm gonna be chasing those new tickets to Magic 8 Ball and the Frenzy 50. That Loteria is a $5 Loteria. We usually have $3 Loterias. But I will chase the Scorching Hot 7's $10 ticket. Let's see what else we can find, guys. 38. We got 31, 39, 37, no, 38, 34. And the only thing I want to happen right now when I'm done making this video is to turn around at the TV screen and Virginia Tech has taken out Carolina. We don't need to go to ready to rumble round 3. 22. We got 24, 23, Miss Amanda. 22, we got a matcha, guys. We finally got a matcha, guys. 22. And the only thing when I do find a match, it's only like, what, $30? We got a match on 22. I'm gonna go ahead and scratch it off, guys. But 30. I mean, do that 11. 69. No 69. We got a match on stinking 22. On KY's 22. You see that, KY? We found $30 on your and shocking and crystal clear scratchers. 19. 22. Do we have a 19? Nope. I got some money to play with. I can go get another ticket. Number 11. We got an 11 right underneath it for $10. That's $40. Hey, not bad. Which store did I get these from? Guest Road on the left. The Guest Road BP. I guess I can get one more ticket when I leave work on Sunday morning. I leave work on Sunday morning. I can get me another ticket to play. See if we can find something else. 66. Can we get another 66? 63? 62. Do we have a 67, 60? No, we got 46. No 66. Can we see what that last number is? Sweet 16. Rising scratch, are you here? 14, 13, 17. No match. 66. Nope. I can't wait. I'm hoping Carolina does go down. Because if Carolina don't go down, because I want to post this if Carolina goes down. By VT, by Virginia Tech. Because if not, if they don't lose, I'm going to have to change this up to round 3. I will be posting this. Get ready to rumble round 3. I'm going to change that 2 to a 3. Done. Go in here, edit this. Change that to a 3. Get ready to rumble round 3, the Battle of the Blues. Carolina's light blue and Duke is dark blue. Yes. That will be tomorrow, which will be the 12th. And you guys are going to see this video on the 17th. On the 17th, so. On St. Patrick's Day, St. Patty's Day. Don't forget to wear your green. I won't. I already got my Duke shirt ready. My Duke St. Patrick's Day shirt ready. For that. See. I have on my Duke ring. And we actually won today, too. My husband has one, but he doesn't really wear his. He wears a silicone ring that I gave him. We have matching Duke rings, guys. At least we found $40, guys. I'm excited about the $40. I can play one more ticket. I've been liking those crosswords, too. I think my husband put this pen on my desk. The Sharpie on my desk, which I don't like. The fine point Sharpies. I'd rather have a marker. $40, guys. I can buy one more ticket and a crossword. I'm gonna have to go back to Guest Road on the left and see, because 9, 10, 11, and ticket 12. So 22, 11, 11. Which I will scan this after I'm done here to see if it's any more tickets. Anyhow, thou shalt get that money. Thank you, Fancy Nancy. For this win, we still got 3 more tickets to go, guys. Let me put my ring back on, though. I feel naked when I don't have my wedding band on. We're going to go to Roxburgh Road on the left. On the right, across the street wasn't nothing. We're going to go to my girl 2020, and then we're going to do Riri Baby. And this one is ticket 8. Can we, 2020, come on, girl. Let's rub the little green heart. Can we get $100? I have not found this bonus yet. We got a pot of gold for $200. We got a shining star for $400. Can we get $500? We're going to get a diamond. Let's match our numbers up, girls. I'm using all ladies today. Got my girl 2020. That's my favorite number, is 20. 6, 20, 98. Those are my numbers I play. I got married in 1998. I mentioned to my husband about getting married in bear costumes. My sister's Nimmer said no. My sister's like, we're not having that. I was the last one in my family out of 7 girls to get married. I'm the only one out of 7 girls and 1 boy with no kids. I got a grandbaby, though, by my stepson. Sweet little boy, though. He listens. When I told him, I said, before you pull that out, we got to clean this up. He goes to clean this up. $54.41. Virginia Tech has to win tonight. Come on. I'm pulling for Virginia Tech, guys. But my feeling in the NCAA, Gonzaga go win it all because they've been winning. They're staying number 1 in the AP polls in college basketball. Go to ESPN AP polls. Gonzaga's been winning. I need to do a basketball bracketology on how I do brackets. I get a good bracket until they go to Elite 8. No, until they go to the Sweet 16. Stop talking about brackets. Women didn't get scratched and they want to see you win some money. 62-6, 62. We got backwards 62. 63, 62, 63, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, 62, tree. We ain't got no six, we got one. Ain't no six to two, Chad. We got Ryzen Scratch 16. If anybody wants to do any of the North Carolina tickets, you can email me at seabearscratchers and let me know. You can just send the money and I'll scratch the tickets for you. I would go get them. Yes. That's what I've been doing to other channels, sponsoring them so they could play the tickets that I would like to play, but I can't because I'm not in that state. I want to play the new $30 that Kentucky has. 22. Do we have a 16? We got 14. No, 16. Gambler's 11. And today's the 11th. Today's his birthday. The Gambler's 11. We got Dog on Scratchings 41. We got 40. No, 41, guys. 67. We got 63, 60. That is it. 21. Do we have a 21? We got 24, 27, 29. 40. No, we got backwards. 21. Put some 12 on it. We got 12. 12 and 12, guys. What is it? Since I already got it. $40. $40 holla. We got the $40 holla. 12 and 12. My girl 2020 found me a win. 32 Southern Scratching. Do we have Southern Scratching? 36. We just got her friend Miss Amanda. Backwards Miss Amanda. 32. We got Miss Amanda. No, 32. We got 34. All right, this ticket's a wonk wonk. We only got that one win for $40, guys. 12 and 12. $40, that's $80. You coming to go outside, Brownie? Need to come on, let me let you out so I can get ready to go to bed after these two other, I do these other two tickets. So I guess Roxburgh Road on the left does pay. That's ticket on the left. Does pay. That store used to be good to me. That was on ticket 8. I haven't had Roxburgh Road on the right. Well, we just did this ticket. We're going to 10. We're going to Guest Road on the right. We're going to use Riri Baby. Which my thing is, the coin has to match the ticket. Which Riri is pink, but we're going to go ahead and... Come on. We got a bell. No. Can we get 200 Riri? We got a rabbit. Can we get 400 Riri? We got a star for all them shiny subscribers. And we got a crown. 61. We got 63. We got backwards 6116 rise and scratch number. 66. No, 61. 40. We got 49, 48. 46, 41, 43. We got 22. No, 21. 24. We got 26, 22. 24, no match. 13. We got 16, 14. 12, no 13 though. 17 and 31. We got 63. 66. We're looking for 67. No 67, guys. Last number's at 38. 38. 31, 37, 39, 36, 48, 38. 38. 38. Guys, you can see with me. We ain't got no 38. No 38, guys. It's 62-45 Virginia. Virginia Tech is up on Carolina, on North Carolina Tar Heels, which I'm happy for that. Because we're not going to go get ready to rumble round three, guys. Which it would be nice. 60, get our revenge back. For them beating us at our house on Coach K's last day. 64. We got backwards 64. Nope. 62. 66. 62. Nope. This ticket's a bust, too, guys. I think that's all of them. 10. And this round 8. Which I will scan these tickets anyhow when I get off here to make sure. Because they're also good for second chance drawings. And ticket 1. So how much did we win out of this $120 session? You know what? We only found 40 back out of 120. Now we found 80 back. We found more than half because this would have been a $120 session if we did it. So we got 40 there and 40 that makes 80. Not bad, guys. Hopefully the next round three we'll pull something out on round three, guys. Let me send you out of here, guys. Don't forget to hit that like, subscribe, share, and that notification bell, guys. And if you're new to my channel, welcome, welcome. All right, guys, I'm going to send you out of here dancing.